specifically not to put anything metal in here.